Department of Foreign Affairs and the Philippine Foreign Service. I wish to greet all Filipinos overseas on the occasion of the 126th anniversary of the proclamation of our country's independence. As we commemorate the birth of our republic, let us dwell on the theme of this year's anniversary: Kalayaan, Kinabukasan, Kasaysayan. These three words encapsulate the importance of honoring the sacrifice of our forebears endured in their struggle for self-determination. These three words are a call for us to safeguard the gains of their victory in 1898, which allows us to enjoy the fruits of freedom and democracy today. Perhaps most importantly, Kalayaan, Kinabukasan, Kasaysayan should be a constant reminder of the significance of the continuing task of nation building which lies before us. For while our founding parents gained our independence through weapons and an extraordinary amount of grit, we are called to employ innovation, ingenuity, and perseverance to build a thriving democracy firmly on the path to lasting, broadly shared progress. It is, therefore, of no coincidence that the words in this year's theme harken back to the Katipunan's initials, which our valiant forebears brandished as a battle cry over a century ago. It is the same courage, this same spirit of patriotism and unity that we are called upon to mobilize today. Let us be inspired by the Katipuneros' bravery as we, Filipinos at home and abroad, work together to build our bagong Pilipinas. Mabuhay ang Pilipinas, mabuhay ang mga Filipino sa Ibayong Dagat. Pasay City, 12 June 2024.
Mabuhay!